Ew. Anyone here? Get out! Oh wow, we are really mighty powerful.
Scorpions out of those mounds. Besides my flesh. Surely there's something around here that can cover that scorpion mound.
Don't touch me!
You're lucky I was
here. I mean, I'm sure this chest is not even worth it. I'm just getting artifacts. My left hand stopped working. That's weird. Ah, that makes more sense. I don't like things being immortal, like. It's not fair.
Scritches.
I forgot what's about with the colors. Okay, it's time based. That's what I thought. Okay, well.
Okay.
It's so nice being a god. Don't play with me.
Perfect.
You can do it. I can't.
This one, I'll do.
I swear I could do it before. I think I need a platform here, no?
You'd be lost without me. Someone.
Just to see what's that about. I don't need it. Okay. That makes it more simple. Seems like a way back. New one.
How many of these must I face?
Heh heh. That works as well.
Human.
Move here.
I don't need this chest. How big is this place? No challenge, really. You're gonna have a new shiny armor. Same principle. But where are my god hands? It's just a lot of mechanisms which... seems a tad boring. I need a scorpion. I think that's it, but let's see.
Show me what you can do.
Hmm.
Khan, impress me.
You're lucky, Pai.
There's no need for commentary, like, it's just to reach the other end. There's a red crystal, which I don't know if I should take it. I'm over this place.